Guatemala, heart of the Mayan world, where the 5th World Indigenous Business Forum will take place on October 28th through 38th, 2014. Guatemala, land of the eternal spring, located in the center of the American continent, where one of the most extraordinary and vibrant cultures of the world developed, now in a new dawn, Hun Acabal, the era of prosperity and development, nation that has the strongest and most dynamic economy of the region, promoting the constant stream of visitors interested in performing business transactions and tourism through more than 300 international flights, encourages the attraction of investment and job generation that promotes the development of its citizens. Guatemala, soul of the land, country of entrepreneurs, deep, majestic and unique union of beauty and ancestral history, where ancient tradition is unified, propitious for the encounter of the 5,000 ethnic groups living around the world. The World Indigenous Business Forum Guatemala 2014 is the perfect platform for the participants to share their vision and multiple experiences, facing global trends while creating connections among the various indigenous communities, providing the necessary tools to strengthen entrepreneurship and social responsibility, vital element for the integral sustainable development of all people, communities, cities, countries, and continents. Guatemala, magic and color, crib of Mesoamerica, opportunity for our indigenous people to actively participate in building a developed world with values, better opportunities, the use of our natural resources, technology, economical and social development through their millenary knowledge. Guatemala, heart of the Mayan world, invites you to participate in the 5th World Indigenous Business Forum that will take place on October 28th to 38th, 2014 in Westin Camino Real Hotel, Guatemala City, Central America.